Because after this life, you're going to burn. You're going to burn in hell, sinner. I didn't say it. God said it. God's right and I'm wrong. You need to line up with God's ways, God's thoughts. God says, my ways are not your ways. My thoughts are not your thoughts. God don't think like you, sinner. God is pure. God is holy. God is righteous. God don't think like sinners.
He hates sin.
Bible says God hates all workers of iniquity. They don't turn, they're going to burn.
Mike is coming back.
You need to line up with God tonight. You have God and you've got a problem, sinner. God and you've got a problem tonight, sinner. You need to say, God, you're right. I'm vile, I'm wicked, I'm sinful, I deserve to go to hell. Will you be merciful to me, a sinner? You know, God will hear that kind of a prayer.
I mean, I had the...
God will hear that. There was two men praying.
I had enough problems of my own. That guy was in my face trying to get the camera on.
The other was a Pharisee, and the other one was a publican. These two were praying in the temple. And the Pharisee prayed thus with himself, Lord, I thank thee. I'm not as other men are, unrighteous, ungodly. I'm not as bad as this publican. That publican smote his breast. He wouldn't even so much look up to heaven and said, God, be merciful to me, a sinner. I'm telling you, Jesus said that man went down justified rather than the other. Everyone that exalts himself shall be abased. He that humbles himself shall be exalted. So you got to come down to reality, sinner. You got to come to the end of yourself. You see, if you're not the end of yourself, you're not lost. You're not lost, sinner, and you need a Savior. Jesus Christ came into the world to save sinners. That was his whole point. He didn't come down here to teach you how to live. You can't live above God. God never sinned word, thought, or deed. You've sinned word, thought, or deed, sinner. That's why you need a Savior. Jesus Christ came down here to die. Two-thirds of the gospel is negative. He died for our sins, according to the scriptures, was buried. That's negative, friend. Rose again the third day. That's positive.
You know what?
That's the gospel. That's what you've got
to
believe.
You want
to
punch me out.
To receive Jesus Christ.
God's trying to love.
Christ died for our sins, according to the scriptures, was buried, and rose again the third day, according to the scriptures. The scriptures point you to Jesus Christ. I'm talking about a King James Bible, God's holy word. That's the only Bible God uses today for the English-speaking people. So you got to come to Jesus Christ.
That includes Maine and Texas.